get ready with me to film. And I'm going to be featuring these new Vanity Planet brushes. And sorry if my voice is like weird and cracky like a 13-year-old boy, because I just woke up like 2 hours ago and my voice is still adjusting and I haven't drank anything yet. So yeah, if you guys have been watching my videos for a long time, you would know that I've tried Vanity Planet before and I like their products, so I decided to try the brushes out. These brushes are cruelty free and they're so beautiful. Like, they have like little wood handles. And I've noticed that a lot of makeup brushes lately have been really expensive. To get this whole bundle for like $30, that is honestly a steal. Comes with an eyeliner brush, 2 flat top brushes, a concealer brush, a lot of eyeshadow brushes, a fan brush for your highlighter, foundation brush, a contour brush, another foundation brush, and a powder brush. This one is so pretty. Usually when I like rub brushes up against my skin, like without using them or anything, they feel like really itchy, but these are actually so soft. And I love this case, so I'm definitely gonna take that traveling with me. You just roll it up. Make sure you stay tuned to the end of the video because I have a coupon code to get 70% off of these brushes. And anyways, let me stop rambling and let's get started. My hair looks a mess because I'm filming another video after this, hence why it's named Get Ready With Me To Film. First, I'm going to be starting off with eyebrows because recently I purchased this Anastasia Dip Brow Pomade and guys, it changed my life. Like, it changed my brow game. I'm gonna be taking a little bit on the flat eyeliner brush. Baby, see, this is my bad brow. This brow was good. This brow was just, I don't even know. This brush is doing a really good job so far since it's straight and it's not like moving around like other brushes. Just gonna be priming my face using the Professional by Benefit. I have like pimple scars like here, so I don't really know how that's gonna look with foundation over it. Now I'll just be taking this flat top brush for my concealer and I'm using the Fit Me concealer in the color Cafe. You was just another nigga on the hit list, trying to fix any issues with a bad bitch. Just having a bad brow day. Let's just accept it. Then I'm taking this concealer brush and I'm just gonna be blending that out. Never thought you could have it. You. I'm just gonna do foundation. I mixed 2 foundations together to get my color. Then I'm taking the foundation brush and just blending that out. Now I'm just gonna be taking the Fit Me concealer again and putting that underneath my eyes. If you guys didn't know, this is actually like a dupe for the NARS one. It's so good. Like, I was so skeptical about it at first just because it's drugstore, but it's so good. Basically putting concealer all over my face because, you know. And then since I can't really blend it out with this brush, I'm gonna be using my beauty blender, spraying that with some rose water. Then applying a more like, heavy concealer. This is the Tarte Maracuja Creaseless. Just like a little bit though. I look like a baby. Really flawless base right now, so I'm just gonna set that before I mess it up. So I'm taking the Benai Luxury Banana Powder and then I'm not gonna bake, I'm just gonna tap it into my skin. I'm gonna be really sad if I start creasing like a crazy person. I'm setting my whole face using this big powder brush. Really liking these brushes, guys. It's like the most flawless face I've had in a while. So now that your brows are flaked, your face is flaked, we're gonna move on to eyeshadow. Today I'm gonna be using the Reveal 2 palette and it has like really beautiful colors. Taking the small crease brush, I believe, I'm going to be taking this color right here, putting that on my outer corner. Just sculpting out my crease. Does anybody else find it so hard to do like your other eye? Then I'm taking the fluffy brush and then blending that out. Then I'll just be taking this shade right here. It's like a really like white sparkly shade. I'm taking the flat top brush and then putting that on my lid. Okay, so that side is done. Then I'm just gonna be taking a tiny bit of that same color and putting that on my brow bone. I think I'm just gonna skip eyeliner today, so I'm gonna go straight to mascara. This is the Essence Lash Princess. That same spoolie and flaking off the mascara. That's like my hack, things to do to like get off mascara from your lids. Now I'm going to be contouring since I really want to use this contouring brush. This is the contouring brush that has like a slight angle to it, so it's like foundation and a little bit on my forehead because I have a small forehead, so I really don't need to contour anything. Now I'm just gonna be adding my lip color because it's driving me crazy, so I'm just gonna do it. I'm just gonna put it on. Instantly I look better. Now it is time for my favorite part, the highlighting, and I'm gonna be using these shades right here. But first I'm gonna set my skin, because when you set your skin first and then you apply highlighter, it's so much more pigmented. Watch that glow, watch it. You see that glow? I love the glow. Last thing we're gonna do is blush, so I'm gonna take this coral blush by Milani and then take that same powder brush. So I'm just gonna spray my face and that is it. And that is it for this makeup tutorial. Guys, I do have to say that I'm really impressed with these brushes. They're actually much softer than I thought they would be. And the blending brushes and the eyeshadow brushes, they're just amazing because I'm really loving this eye look. So these are actually the first quality free brushes that I've used, and that's actually really cool to know that an animal did not get hurt in the making of these brushes. Not to mention that these brushes are so inexpensive, and I know that graduation and a lot of ceremonies are coming up. So if you would like to purchase these quality free brushes, I have a 70% off coupon for you guys, making this whole set only $30, which is a steal because you get like a bunch of face brushes, highlighter brush, and then concealer and eyeshadow brushes. So it's honestly a steal. I'm definitely gonna be using this. This is also just a first impressions video, and my first impression of this is that it is awesome and it is great for traveling, because usually I just put like my brushes in like a Ziploc bag, but I'm definitely gonna be using this holder. So you can use the code LeahMakeup to make this whole thing 70% off. It will be in the down bar below, as well as a link to the brushes. I would also like to thank Vanity Planet for sending me these brushes. Once again, your product was amazing. Make sure you check out my social medias. They will be below, and if you'd like to add me on Snapchat, just open up your Snapchat app and point it at this thing and it'll automatically add me. And that is it, and I'll see you guys next time with a new video. So I love you. Let's get off when I enter the building.